Well done, partner.
That's what I'm talking about.
Raimundo, your performance in the showdown was most impressive. And you are not even a Shaolin apprentice.
You're right, Omi. I'm not. So, where do you want him?
Huh? What?
Pardon me?
Hey!
Oh, boy.
Well done, Raimundo.
Bye.
What?
Pardon me?
Hey!
Oh, boy.
Well done, Raimundo.
Bye. What are you doing?
I'm done with this whole Shaolin thing. From now on, you can find me on the Halen side. Go to Tiger Claws.
So long, Shaolin warriors.
Raimundo, you have returned. See? Secret elaborate plan. What are you doing with the serpent's tail, my clever friend?
Stealing it?
Or so it would appear. Secret elaborate plan.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh?
You tell us, Raimundo.
You can always drop the Shin Gung Wu and leave. Nah, I'm up for a Shaolin slapdown. Ah! Win!
Raimundo? Starting to think you are not enacting some sort of secret elaborate plan.
Nothing escapes you, Omi.
Not even you.
Wrong! Serpent's tail!
Did he escape?
Raimundo really has betrayed us.
You ready?
I've waited 1,500 years for this moment.
So that's a yes?
Yes, yes, 1,000 times yes!
Okay, okay, just jerking your chain. That's funny. A jerk jerking a chain.
A jerk jerking a chain. Most amusing, Clay.
You know what I don't miss? Omi constantly missing. Hey!
Missing what?
Give it.
This? Sorry.
Try again.
Too late!
They're making a buffoon out of you!
Not anymore! Go in Tiger Claws!
Please remove...
Go, boy! Use it! Hurry!
Serpent's tail!
Stop! I can't do anything to stop you.
Reversing mirror!
Golden Tiger Claws! Back up, boys.
Raimundo, what are you doing?
Have you at last seen the error of your evil ways?
Dude, my evil ways are gonna kick your butt, rule the world, and drop me straight into the lap of luxury.
You got a point here, Raimundo?
As a matter of fact, I do. I thought I'd let you mighty Shaolin apprentices beg for mercy. Think again, Rai.
Yes, and then think a third time, because this begging will not happen.
Maybe you guys don't get it. I'm the only one who can save you.
Wrong!
Hey, where is everybody?
Jack Spicer, you say?
Yeah, I think.
Jack Spicer is a gnat. We'll deal with him when the time is right. And that would be right after we conquer the world. I am the absolute ruler of the world.
And all before lunch. What do I do with the rest of the day?
Whoa. This is not what I was expecting.
Of course it isn't.
This whole conquering the world thing? I don't know if I'm down with it. I mean, I guess I thought...
You thought you were going to get everything you ever wanted. And so you shall.
High score.
Ah, big deal. I always get the high score. Because nobody else is playing this thing.
Isn't everything to your liking?
Yeah, I guess so. It's just... Oh, it's not as much fun as I thought it would be.
Didn't I deliver everything I promised?
Oh, yes.
But of course.
No, it's not the car. Well, the car is nice. Real nice. Like the nicest car I've ever seen. But that's not the point. What I'm trying to say is, what's the use of having all this stuff if I've got nobody to share it with? I need friends.
Oh, Raimundo. All you had to do was ask.
Really? So you'll play with me?
Me? I'm far too busy ruling the world for such trivialities. No, I meant them. Play with Raimundo. See to it that he is adequately entertained. Well, you see, all better. Making you talk.
He's trapped in the past.
What?
Yeah, he traveled back in time to ask some guy named Dashi for help.
Omi is in the past?
Yes, and now he's trapped there.
And it was me who sent him back, Wuya. I was really on your side all the way. Stupid Omi walked right into our trap. Woo-hoo! You can let me go now.
Forget it, Jack. I'm not buying.
Really? Even if I whimper?
Omi is really trapped in the past?
We'll never see him again, thanks to you.
And I hope you feel guilty about it.
Yeah, nice going, you two-faced fink.
I never wanted anything to happen to you guys. I just wanted my due.
And now you've got it, Raimundo. To the dungeon with them.
Wait. Wuya, what if these guys, you know, swear loyalty to you? Maybe they could sort of live in the palace with me?
If they swear their loyalty.
Come on, guys. You won't believe the stuff she's got. Video games, race cars, speedboats.
Sold! You can let me go now.
The offer's not for you, Jack.
Boy, you really hold a grudge.
Guys, Wuya rules the whole world. So come on, join the winning team already. What do you say?
What do we say? How about Dream On!
I'd sooner kiss the backside of a mule.
Forget it!
So be it, Sheldon Warriors. You can spend the rest of eternity in the dungeon.
Whoa!
What's the matter, Rye? You look pretty bored for a guy who rules the world.
What are you doing here? Did you decide to join me?
Nope. Still rather kiss the backside of a mule.
We escaped, Raimundo, so be cool and let us go.
Or be a loser and come after us.
Better run, because I'm coming after you.
Have it your way.
Guards! Come on. We got some former friends to catch. Break all you want, guys. We'll make more. What's wrong with you guys? Why don't you just fly away? Like you're not even trying to get away. Because you're not. Quick! Back to the palace!
I guess he figured us out.
Do you think we gave Omi and Jack enough time to do their thing?
I'm going with no.
Crush them.
Raimundo, partner, please!
Rai, stop her! You're good! We know it!
Master Feng chose you for a reason. You don't belong on the Halen side!
Raimundo has proven his loyalty time and again, and that's because I can give him anything he wants.
Anything?
Toys, money, Canada, name it, and it's yours.
I want my friends.
What are you doing?
Dashi!
Whoa, Wuya! The years have not been kind.
No! No!
Well done, Dragon of the Wind.
For riches and glory, you betrayed us all.
But he saved us all, too.
Yeah, without him, we'd have been Texas toast.
Or worse.
Guys, I did a lot of damage. So I gotta do whatever it takes to make it right again.
Whatever it takes, Raimundo?
Yes, Master Fung. What's this?
The sash of a Shaolin apprentice. It is yours.
It's not that I don't want it, Master Fung, but I'm not ready. Not yet. But I will be someday. You know, if Omi helps me.